Hello viewer, I hope you are fine today sharing a sad news with you. Viewer Naonobu Fujii, setter of the Japanese men's national team, passed away after a long illness on today. Viewer Shuanshi Kawai, former great champion and current president of the Japan Volleyball Association, sent a message to bid farewell to the unfortunate champion. Viewer, for more details, death of Naonobu Fujii, to come my YouTube channel and also subscribe this. Thanks for watching.